I got to Kansas City on Friday. By Saturday, I learned a thing or two. For up to then, I didn't have an idea of what the modern world is coming to. I counted 20 gas buddies going by themselves almost every time I took a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange woman started in to talk.
What next?
Yeah, what?
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They've gone and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building on the ground. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. They can turn on the radio when everyone wants to eat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can want to breathe in the rain and never wet your feet. $0.50, you can see a dandy show.
Yes.
One of the gals was fat and pink and pretty. It's round above as she was round below. I could swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel. But later in the second act, when she begun to peel, she proved that everything she had was absolutely real. Went about as far as she could go.
Yes, sir.
She went about as far as she could go.
Now, well,
let's call the two-step. It's all they're dancing nowadays in Kansas City.